Flight where there is no pain.
Flight
where there is no sorrow. All of us who are sitting here today, we are also in the on the transit. People who are sitting there on the transit, their flight are not coming one time. Some are waiting for plane in the morning. Some are waiting for their aeroplane in the evening. Some they are waiting for tomorrow morning. With our brother, the man of God, his own aeroplane has arrived. We just want to say bye bye.
We will meet on the other side of the grave.
And we will sing together on the other side.
Your
aeroplane has come. And your aeroplane is also coming. My aeroplane is coming. They come in different times. But all of us, we are waiting. At the airport.
Silinde airport.
On the transit.
Silinde indiza esoxhumana.
That's why we do not indulge with the things of this world. The reason we do not want to indulge with the filthy things of this world
is
because we are on transit. We have not yet arrived. We're waiting for the real aeroplane that is taking us to our final destiny. David served God's purpose in a generation. God has a purpose for your life. Look for that purpose. You'll be a great person in this world. God has called you for your generation. Serve God until people say, there was a man in our generation. There was a woman in our generation. Serve God until the world will say, this man is not dead, he's just asleep. He's alive because he's not dead because he served the purpose of God. We will forget about everything, but we'll never forget the works that the Lord did through the hands of NJ Sithole. Books will be written even after his death. Some will be saved by videos, by books, by things that are talking about him. Because he served God's purpose. Let us wipe away tears from our eyes. He served God's purpose in his generation. We cannot expect more than what God has called him to do in this world. I want to say these words and close. I say these words and close. I want to say these words and close. These words were said to Daniel.
Akhulunywa umprofeti uDaniel.
And I want to say these words as words of encouragement and quickly move from the pulpit and allow
The word says in verse in chapter 12, the book of Daniel, verse 13, it says,
Daniel, Sasugo 12, verse 13.
As for you,
Gepa, when
go your way,
Hamba indlela yakho
till the end.
Uze kubese kuphelele.
You will rest.
Uyophumula.
And then at the end of the days,
ekupheleleni, ekupheleleni kwezinsuku,
you will rise to receive your alluded inheritance.
Uyovuka wamukele ifa lakho elabelwe wena.
We can say, NJ,
singasho sithi fundise uSitho.
Go your way till the end.
Hamba indlela yakho kuze kube sekuphelele.
You will rest.
Uzophumula.
And then at the end of the days you will rise.
Ekupheleni kweintsuku uzovuka.
To receive your alluded inheritance.
Wamukele ifa lakho elabelwe wena.
I thank you.
Ngiyanibonga nonke.
Hallelujah. Sime ngezinyawo sibonke uNkulunkulu ngezwi lakhe.